Some said the local lake had been enchanted. Others said it must have been the weather. The neighbors were trying to keep it quiet, but I swear that I could hear the laughter. So they jokingly nicknamed it the porridge, 'cause overnight that lake had turned as thick as butter. But the local kids would still go swimming, drinking, saying that to them it doesn't matter. If you just hold in your breath till you come back up in full, hold in your breath till you started through, you fool. The genius next door was bussing tables, wiping clean the ketchup bottle labels, getting high and mumbling German fables. Didn't care as long as he was able.